Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to a game called Isle. It's a Roblox game. Haven't played this game in like 5 years. But I recently played it yesterday, actually. If we don't count yesterday, it's been like 5 years. Yeah. I haven't played this game in a long time. And I think it's really well made. Of course, my PC does not function at all, so it's not gonna look too good from my end. But hey. I hope it's still pretty good. I mean, I quite enjoyed this game. I've always liked it, so. I think we're gonna do the plane escape. Yeah, we're gonna do the plane escape. Alright. Oh. I'm not gonna talk because I don't want to get shot. Down a bit. Hopefully we'll get off day one from that. I get ready to run. Tell me in the comments if you want to see me recreate this in Minecraft. Over there. He's always over there at the beginning. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Hopefully, day one. Yeah, my PC can't handle it, so. I have a quality turned down really low. Yeah, I hope no one gets to the stuff before me. Having played this yesterday, I do know where the stuff I need to get out, like get off this island is. Just don't know anything before me. Fastest I can go. Can't sprint. Just gotta avoid the bushes. I wonder if anyone's going the dragon way. I've never done the dragon escape. I've only done 2 different escapes, I believe. Yeah. I've done the plane, which is what I'm doing, and I've done the boat, which is a lot more complicated. Plane steering wheel, let's go. Pick that up. Don't need a flashlight right now, but it never hurts, you know? Why not? You have to go all the way around. Don't want to be attacked by the monster, but I wouldn't complain if I were. No, if I were attacked, then I'd complain. Right up ahead. Did someone shoot off the flare gun already? Yeah. Already. Alright, now that we're here, Yeah, leave a comment if you want to see me recreate it in Minecraft. I might recreate it regardless. I'm not sure though. But it won't be exactly this, you know, it'll be my own version.
It's all about humanity.
There, Friend for two, we've received your distress signal. We are currently requesting an extraction team. ETA 24 hours dawn. Seek shelter for the night. We gotta get out of here before night. Otherwise, it'll be real difficult. Only have one shot in this gun, too, so... This is a pretty big map. Like, I'll pull up an image of it, if I have the image. I'll pull it up right here. Bam, if I have an image of it, it's there. Oh, here's a treasure map. And I can't pick it up. Oh, it's all image right here. Yeah, it's pretty big. It's called Isle 9. That's not the name of the game is just called Isle, but the update is called Isle 9. Because there's 9 ways to escape. At least that's what I was told. Can't get out here now. Yeah, this is pretty fast escape. Alright, here we go. Loading up. Only 4 people got in. Did somebody just leave? Oh, 3! Why are people just leaving? Oh, well, whatever. It might make this easier. So it's just me. Alright. I need to go turn on the generators. Can't pick it up. move it. What? Another fuse around here. Yeah, warehouse and power episodes. Alright. The warehouse. I just wasted so much time. I'm gonna drop it just in case. That's a hole. It's a climbing tool. Yes. That's perfect. Alright. Now that we got the fuel. Any guns? Alright.
It's all about humanity.
We need to go. Don't have any time to go anywhere. Oh. I think it's this way. I need to go. Yeah.
It's all about humanity.
We need to go this way. I think. Master bypass, that looks important. So, I'm gonna go back to opening. Oh, I messed up, it's that way. How do we proceed?
It's all about you.
Leave me alone? That's how we proceed. Look, they're shooting at me. I'm dead. Yeah, I gotta do this like on the first day.
It's all about humanity.
Right, we'll try it one more time. Straight this way. Alright. Yep, here's the boat. And that. Here we go. I've never used this before. before, I don't think. I might have actually. I don't know how to use this. It's fun. Sure. How? Damn. Okay. Well, what light machine gun? Do I really have to do this again? All right, there. Drop it to pick up the decoy. Fun. Okay, fine if I hurry up and get to the White House. I know I need a decoy module because there's a monster in the water. Get you a drowsy. Fine. I guess as fast as I can. Doing this because it's safer to be in a lighthouse. Let's be honest. Oh, and I'm having a seizure.
What is happening?
Please don't be attacked in the middle of the night. Okay, today you did not get attacked in the night. Hallelujah. Stay with me. Lighthouse. This way. Follow. So I need to get over here and then follow the coast, basically. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And up to you all in the next video. Later.